You know, make weapon animations that look like this, with all 6 or all 15? Stick around to the video to find out, unless you already know. If that's the case, why are you watching? Alright, I think you all know already how to rig weapons, or make a rig. And if you guys actually wonder why I use like things like caps and wizard hats and shit for some of my animations, it's because I'll show you when we open to Blender. Anyways, make sure that you delete the decal on the face, delete any decal on the HRP torso, whatever. Make sure the name is appropriate and it's not something like underscore gun guy or exclamation mark gun guy or just letter numbers. You cannot have numbers, this must be no spaces, just words. And if I select it, as you can see, yeah, and just from here, what you can do is you can just export your group. Find enough place to save your file, so called, name it whatever you want. That's nice. And just save. As you can see, it saved. Very, very, very cool. You can clean metal parts, close this tab, and from here, what you can do is publish this to Roblox, or publish as if you haven't already published it. And you can close Studio for now. Make sure you've saved it. If you haven't saved it, you're screwed. Alright, go Blender booted up. Good. File, import, rig import. If you don't have this, anyways, we have our model here. Anyways, fill up this part. RBX animations, rebuild rig. Don't change this, that won't do much. Anyways, there you are. Got your thing that should work normally. One of the things you should do is go to the output tab and instantly, as quick as possible, put the frame rate to 60. That will be very useful. I severely recommend it. And if you want the IKs in the legs and the arms, let's, you can press A and then I to keep it open. Make sure that you have this turned off so that you can see the keyframes at the times. And now you've got it done. Alright, you've got it done. Kind of. You can start getting the get your kind of base position ready or something. And one thing you may have noticed is that I don't bother animating legs, and also I have not constrained the handle to the arm, which means that if I move the torso, I move the arm, nothing moves in terms of the gun. The mag doesn't move, the slide doesn't move, the handle doesn't move, nothing moves. He does not have a face, that is normal, he usually won't import textures, that's why this guy's grey. The reason why I put this cap on him is so that I know where he's facing and where he's looking. I'm going to elaborate on why I haven't constrained this. It's because, look, this is personal preference. I just don't want to go through the entire constraining process. So what I do usually is, well, let's just make him pick up the gun on his head. I I know this looks terrible, but anyways. You can see that there is absolutely no constraining here. And you can totally just make this whole thing work. As you can see, it picks up the gun and it puts it into its hand in the right position. And then its other hand, and it moves into it as it's actually constrained. Well, by the way, you're going to have to put torso movement, please, move the handle too, because... So as you can see, you have your animation, you have a gun animation that is completely done in Blender. You can go to rblx animations, export animation, and go back to your... But you can, from here, what you can do is go to file, save as, save it anywhere, really, I don't care. And now I can save and close the window. Obviously, we're just gonna see black for that. Woo! Alright! We have Roblox Studio open. Just go over to Blender Animations, select the guy, and import animation. And oh, that's weird. It doesn't import. Don't worry, it doesn't import. What do you wanna do? Go over to the gun guy, whatever you named it. Save to Roblox. Alright, I haven't touched this thing whatsoever. I just opened a completely new base plate. This is not saved. So here you can go to your toolbox, go to inventory, and find... Never mind, I found it. Anyways, here he is, our little gun guy. Now you go over here, Blender Animations, select them. Doesn't work, obviously, just doing the usual. Go back here, and import animation. And now, it works! Look at that, smooth, silky smooth, looks absolutely garbage, but whatever, it doesn't matter. It's cool, it's Blender, you're a cool kid now. Pretty awesome. You can tell that the gun has like unnecessary movements, but it's very subtle, so you'll barely be able to tell that. So yeah, that is how you export a Roblox rig. Guns, weapons and stuff, and imports it into Blender. I mean, yeah, imports it into Blender, and imports it back into... Yeah, pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. Thank you so much for watching the video, if you watched up here, watched until here. And, yeah. Bye. Thanks for watching.
That's that damn bullet. Terrifying.